Okay, we're going to be playing Icon of Sin from Serenade Auto Map. Find the Crusher. Forever. Okay, there's shells up here, past the yellow bars. Oh boy. Well, I want that. Barissa. Oh Jesus, oh Jesus, God. Okay, that's a way through this. What's in here? A superb shotgun? You shouldn't have. I wish I had a backpack. Okay, well that's one down. We're not gonna waste our bullets on him. Oh. No, 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 let me through. Let me through. Let me through. Maybe I should leave this guy alone. He might be useful later. What is this area? This is the starting area. No way. I missed that right off the hop. I'm so stupid. Holy shit. Where's the rocket launcher then? It's gotta be around somewhere. Oh yeah, slimy trail. Why is this imp stuck in the floor? I don't know what I would need that rad suit for. Oh. Look at this. No, that requires blue. Where's the yellow? I forget already. Oh, picking up the key lowers it? Okay. Slimy trail. That's real, that's a real slimy one. Did that imp just scratch the cyber to death? Holy shit. Holy shit. Or wait, did he get telefragged? That's more like, that would be a lot more likely, I think. Oh wow, a rocket launch. There's a lot of monsters showing up all over the place. Mm. Oh, that started the crusher. Not really sure where to go next. What? Okay, I already did this. Damn it. Cyber got unmurdered. Oh no, there he goes again. Started the crusher. Now we go find the Romero head. Let's get rid of this guy. Just for insurance. Let's blaze our way through here. Pretty sure that's a decorative palm. To do here. I started the crusher. It's crushing. Just hear death. There's more than one monster spitter. That's why it's... I mean, this is a fairly big area to fill up with monsters, so... I'm not surprised it takes more than one. It's at least two. Okay, so is this... Is he getting crushed every once in a while, or what? Is this just a survival thing now? Come on. How do I kill you, John Romero? I want to win the game. I must defeat John Romero. It's filling up. Oh god. No, please, Stunlock. There is a lot of ammo. Maybe I am just supposed to survive for as long for a long ass time. Holy shit, the whole fucking area blows up? Okay, that's sweet. Oh, it probably activates crushers all over the place, and it's crushing like a million of those all at once. That's cool as hell. Alright, well, that was an excellent riff on the Icon of Sin. I didn't have to do a timing rocket, so huge thumbs up just for that. And on top of that, it was actually fun. You run around, kill some monsters, do some stuff. Serenade was a fun set. I enjoyed playing it. I recommend it. Next up, we'll be playing the Secret levels, because I did not find them on map 15, so we're just going to idclev there. Anyways, thanks for watching, and see you later.